So much on my mind, told myself I'm still young and I got plenty of time. But seeing people die every day got me rushing my grind. I seen 20 when I was happy, but I look more surprised. They do their best to stop my job, but I'ma continue to strive. I may not get every job, but I'ma make sure I fly. I don't get mad when I fail, at least I try. Take a L or you gon' win, only you can decide, nigga.
They don't really hear me talk like this. I got a lot of imperfections, it's my fault, I admit. I tried to cover up the tracks, but got caught up again. And I'm looking at the fact that it got brought up again. This in a nightmare, they never last cause I fight fair. Running fast in my night and I was having a
own boss in the fair. Now I got a son that's ill, gotta raise a boy to be a man. I gotta do the best that I can. All these mountains I'm climbing, niggas still grinding. Took a few L's, but I'ma stay conscious. Niggas be charged, niggas blew commas. Only way out is when I dealt with the drama. I don't like karma, so I don't start shit. I be backpack shit, now the timeline shift. Niggas can't catch my drift, they don't know the life I live. Niggas can't hold my spot, and niggas can't write my will. 2-4 done came up. I'm probably gonna need auto-tune for that.
Yeah, definitely.
I need
to. I gotta do the best that I can. All these mountains I'm climbing, niggas still grinding. Took a few L's, but I'ma stay conscious. Niggas be charged, niggas blew commas. Only way out is when I dealt with the drama. I don't like karma, so I don't start shit. I be on go, I ain't really with the talking. I got
grab a pen and paper, and I let my feelings out. I know there's other ways, but this my only round. But I still claim it. Yeah, I got a saber, I can't get it out. I grab a pen and paper, and I let my feelings out. I know there's other ways, but this my only.
The first part, we dropped that back in 2019. So originally we already had it recorded, and the engineer lost all our files, bro. So like we had to come back in for a session. I think we took like 8 hours. We had to re-record every single song. But that was at the other engineer we went to until we came across Magic. And you know, this nigga just, he got it. You feel what I'm saying? Like he gives great feedback, all that. So like when we decided, yo, let's do a part two to this shit, we went right into it, bro. I'll kid you not, we got all them songs that y'all hearing right now. 2 weeks, maybe. We did most of that shit, and this is our third session that we working on with this project right here. And this is gonna be the closing, so, you know what I mean? Yo, shout out to Pito, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Magic, shout out to Fave, you know what I'm saying, for the beats. You know what I mean? Shout out to the cameraman, you know what I'm saying, coming shooting all of this. And, you feel me? You know how we rock.
I know there's other ways, but this my only round. I feel my voice of pain, but this my only round.
Yeah, this way. Ain't in the booth going dumb with it. I'm serious but having fun with it. If I get my chance, I'ma run with it. Selling drugs in the corner, ain't cutting it. When they say I couldn't get, I'ma come for rent. When they say I couldn't get, I'ma come for rent. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Not going out like that? Right up that high. Caught in the jam, chilling with niggas who looking for trouble. Riding around in the van, this wasn't part of the plan. Searching for love, where the fuck was my fam? I feel like no one gave a damn. Let me ahead, needed a couple of dollars. They act like I asked for a bench. This shit crazy, no food to put in the pan, no pot to piss in. Nigga, it is what it is. The life that I dreamed of isn't the life that I live. The reason I got on my shit. I need a puncher. This shit crazy. I'm a puncher. No food to put in the pan, no pot to piss in. Nigga, it is what it is. The life that I dreamed of isn't the life that I live. The reason I got on my shit, I'm looking around, swear to God I'm sick. I guess it's coming to this, taking a risk. Cold outside where I'm from, and the summer's brick. Cold out, promise not to hold out. I won't stop till I rap in the stadium that's sold out. Grinding so my new house don't look nothing like my old house. Got my money up, it's funny, who asking for loans now? It's over, and I'm only getting older. Seen dog, sorry, beat the what they are in. Hey,
story people, mama. See me in action. I'm gonna be in this shit screaming. Imagine
I'm taking a risk, going outside where I'm from, and the sun is brick. Hold out, promise not to hold out. I won't stop, so I rap in the stadium that's sold out.
Like my old house,
got my money up, it's funny, who might just close now? It's over.
only getting older. Same doors for the gold, but it's getting colder. I'm really a soldier, fam watching and I can't fold up. They'll be dead or in jail, but they told us I'm street smart with a diploma. For these niggas, they can't hold us. This money keep going, hold up.
Sorry, I'm picking what they call me.
It did for me, it affected a lot of people, killed a lot of people, but for me, as far as music was, it motivated me because everybody at home, everybody ain't for me, everybody ain't doing too much, they stuck in the house, so it was like, man, now people could really listen to me, you know, my music ain't really for people to get up and for me bop to or go to the club, so being the fact that people have to stay home now and they could listen to me is like, I'm gonna take advantage of this shit, and I'm not just talking right now, but I dropped 3 tapes after that, for me, since COVID happened, dropped about like 5 singles, rap music on all platforms too. Me, like, this shit serious, and I know I got so much shit to work on with myself, but the only way to get better, you feel what I'm saying? I gotta drop tapes, I gotta put more music out there, I gotta keep on getting in the booth, I gotta get comfortable with myself. And that's people's problem nowadays. For me, they sit at home and they think just one hit gonna get them out of here. Like, dude, this COVID shit, bro, I put in the grind. This is about to be my 4th tape, but I pulled the 2 is my 4th drip, my 4th tape in 1 year. Like, I'm proud of myself.
Yeah, but I pull the 2 on the way.
Yeah, but I pull the 2 on the way, man.
She just said I wouldn't be shit. I was only late, probably cause my friends got guns right there on their waist. No time to waste, gotta make sure that I'm straight. Try to go a garden, but it only attract his face. Nigga, this is just the intro, nigga still ain't get the memo. My music ain't for the clubs, my music for the ghetto. Always kept a snail, even when my teeth was yellow. Give a fuck what you think, it's my family, I'm a hero, nigga.
I know I can't.
I'm a father, I'm always true, my statements. Niggas go me ape shit, I'm just tryna make shit. Always got myself, I don't care who got a statement. Niggas going ape shit, I'm just tryna make shit. Always got myself, I don't care who got a statement.
I know I can.
Be what I wanna be.
Everybody need to stay tuned. That shit coming out on New Year's.
On New Year's?
On New Year's.
Alright. Before Christmas.
Before Christmas? If it could be done the next 2 days, yes. The mastering. We already got the songs done.
Let's drop this show, man, regardless.
You feel what I'm saying? And you know what I mean? I need everybody to tune in on that shit.
Shout out QB, Yurt.
Facts, big facts, big facts, big facts. Shout out to everybody who supported us, who's supporting us, new followers, old followers. Everybody just stay tuned, bro. This shit gonna be fire, I'm telling you. It's definitely something for the holidays.
Facts.
Definitely something.
Get it.